Okay. Well, I'm going back into doing my legendary missions.
Okay, have fun.
Sorry about that, everyone. Sorry about that, everyone. Game crashed. Turns out there is an error when you have a high thing on. Have the high dynamic range on. And I'm sorry for that. So we'll go continue where we left off, doing that mission for killing the Scorn Baron. And after that, we are going to, we're going to continue the story until we get it complete and then move on. So, here we go.
Has anyone found my red spanner? Who was supposed to
I'm so upset that I have to restart this mission. Oh, God. This is... Okay, no, that's the rival. Here we go. And we're here. Alright. Let's get back into it.
I still can't believe Sabathun has the light. The light is sacred, Guardian. It's what gives you your power. It's the reason I found you. And I will never let the Hive steal that from us. Ikora, I'm picking up some familiar darkness readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
Alright, let's get ready to do this thing.
Whatever that giant storm was, it's taunting us. Must know what we're after. The Scorn are supposed to be mindless, but these, they're powerful, organized.
If they act, it's because someone's telling them to.
The Fanatic would be a safe bet.
Oh, you mean Fikril, the leader, the former leader of the Barons?
Perhaps. He was driven from the Tangled Shore not long ago.
Yeah, I don't think it's him.
And you know this how?
Well, Throne World's bathed in Sabathun's light, right? Supposed to be a capital P powerful, keep anything dark out. And yet, somehow, the Scorn found a way in. Makes you think they found some sort of power to match, doesn't it, huh?
then we don't yet know what we're dealing with here. For now, keep focused on the task at hand, Guardian.
Yeah, God, why did you... I know they thrive in the dark, but God forbid, can we get some lights in here?
Sagira! Was no Baron. It felt just as powerful.
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name.
Did anybody else hear that?
Sounded like Sabathun.
Who's the witness?
No clue. I've never heard that name before.
Hey, that's exciting though, right? A lead!
What's most exciting is that you were telling the truth.
Trust earned, then, huh? Yeah?
Call it cautious optimism for now. Your guidance yielded results. But let's not forget, Sabathun remains at large.
Well, hopefully not for long if we have anything to say about it. I just want to expose Sabathun. Yeah, stop whatever game she's playing.
You can be sure we'll hold you to that. In the meantime, what should we do with Sagira?
I'm not sure how we heard that voice from it, but I have a theory. Bring her back to me as soon as you can. And good work, all of you.
Well, that was a thing, wasn't it?
First the relic, then the illusions near Sabathun's fortress, and now Sagira's shell, all linked by the same energy. The same dark energy, which you can interact with. It's been useful so far. I just don't like how little we know about it. I bet Ikora will have some theories about all this. We should head back to Mars. First the relic, then the illusions near Sabathun's fortress, and now Sagira's shell, all linked by the same energy. The same dark energy, which you can interact with. It's been useful so far. I just don't like how little we know about it. I bet Ikora will have some theories about all this. We should head back to Mars.
Hey, yeah, I got some new leads. Good stuff.
Okay, I need to unload some Resonant, so...
He's loose in Hive. It might seem unstoppable, yeah, but, you know, behind the scenes, I'm seeing...
my hint. As you know, our inquiry into Mars has grown well beyond its original bounds. As of right now, it seems the relic is our common link between the phenomena here and Savathun's plans. I want to know how, and I want to know why. Continue your assignments. Evidence, leads, anything of relevance, be sure to log it here. This is a complex knot we have to entangle. This board should help us keep our thread straight.
Thank you.
But man, that was close.
Finding Sagira brings up a lot of old memories. When you picked up her shell, you were able to access something left behind. A psychic fingerprint. I believe the relic awoke a new ability within you. One that reveals what lies beneath the surface. One rooted in darkness. Something tells me this witness Sabathun mentioned is directly tied to her theft of the light. We need to hear more of that fingerprint. Which means you need to strengthen that ability. We've learned from the pyramid on Europa before. Head there. Eris will guide you. If my instincts are correct, this ability could be just what we need to solve this case.
I'll be. Ikora believes that when you picked up Sagira's cell, you heard a fragment of a memory belonging to Sabathun. Your interactions with the relic unlocked a new ability, one related to darkness. She believes you can strengthen this ability at the European Pyramid, and in doing so, gain access to the full memory linked to Sagira's cell. Complete the communion mission at the European Pyramid. Okay, so what you're basically telling me is we got a darkness version of the Echo. From Final Fantasy 14. That's what you're telling me. We got darkness Echo here. We had Light Echo in Final Fantasy 14. We got Darkness Echo in Destiny 2. It's all coming together, folks. We done it. We come full circle.
Come back.
We soon. Have done it. I didn't think it was possible. People called me crazy. People called me a fool. But it seems, once again, I was right. Oh my god, so first we're gonna go to Europa. I think we need to, I don't know where we need to go. We'll go do the communion real quick. I like to watch that.
Thank you.
power from this pyramid once before, Guardian. Ikora believes there is more to be found.
How will communing with darkness help us understand the voices we heard when we found Sagira's shell?
Reach the statue at the heart of the pyramid. Strengthen your connection to the darkness, and you will see beyond the limitations of normal sight.
Interesting. I'm picking up a Cabal transmission. I pulled a clip for you.
To the warriors of the Cabal Empire, defectors march upon the European Pyramid, searching for trinkets of darkness. Their expedition is not sanctioned, and either join them act alone. My father's obsession with the voice in the darkness must not infect our own ranks.
I guess this means the Empress won't mind us fighting our way in.
Let's do this. There we go. stupid tank. Why do you have to put two? Oh god, I hate this so much. I need... This is going to drop my level. I need to keep my Cabal hit hard! Oh my god, I hate this. Oh my god, this is fun at the same time stressful. Because I'm doing this all by myself.
Cabal shield blocking the doorway. Looks like they got up here first. Eris, the pyramid is reacting to our presence somehow. Opening doors, moving platforms.
Perhaps it senses something in you. When I explored these strange passageways, I felt it sensed something in me, too. I resented it at first. To believe it recognized in me some secret kinship. But like you, Guardian, I have learned to use it.
Oh no, that's a flat surface! I take responsibility for that death. Because I should have seen. Look down to see if it was actually gap. Not again. Hi.
Cabal supplies everywhere. It looks like they're trying to establish a foothold inside the pyramid.
Hoping to pilfer artifacts of darkness for their war against war itself, I assume. Zivu Arath destroyed their homeworld, and the conquerors do not take well to being conquered.
I think that device is jamming the pyramid's movement somehow.
Great. Okay, I get it. Y'all want technology. Let's get back at the Hive. But hey, guess what? Hive's pretty much innocent. If what we're... get is true. From all the trailers we've seen and everything we've learned. That's how invisibility works. What was I supposed to do? They had the high ground. Everybody knows when you have the high ground, you lose, win. Uh-oh. Oh, nope. Back off. Thank you.
You said the pyramid recognizes something in us, Eris.
It could be any of those. Or none. My Korra too has asked this question, and my answer is always the same. Pure speculation. I worry the ambiguity weighs on her too heavily.
Okay, what killed the Cabal in here? They're dropping like flies.
I don't think the pyramid is helping us out of generosity, Guardian. It's manipulating us, using us somehow. The darkness is a neutral force, but the pyramids have an agenda. Until we know what it is, we can't let our guard down.
Well, here we go, boys.
Rocket launcher would be really good here. Thank you. high ground. Up their head. Back. Okay, I wanted to go on record that I officially said Hunter Invisibility OP, at least in PvE. Whoa. Whoa!
Something must control these ships, but we've never seen a pilot.
In her journeys beyond the Heliopause, Queen Mara Sov encountered the entity that commands the pyramids. She said its mind spoke louder than any other she has ever heard. A cacophony of thought. Perhaps those voices steer these ships. One of those voices spoke to you in the Black Garden as well.
Continuity! Thank you, continuity. Hold on. I'm full. I'm really full. I like tunnel vision more, so... Boom. Well, at least we got the stuff we needed to do about that. An energy weapon? Great weapon. I can't really throw any of that away, so, we just go ahead and go to the postman's. Oh, God. Once again, I'm not looking at leaping. Sniping people with my linear? Yeah.
Thank you.
Sephora said that this new ability allows you to see psychic imprints of past events. And if you commune with the pyramid, you might be able to see the imprint on Sagira's shell. It's strange. The light made you forget, and now the darkness helps you remember.
Here comes Pop Bad Boys. Let's do it. Let's buckle in, get set, and get ready to get raped.
The Cabal are trying to destroy the statue.
Uh-oh, I have to stop them.
Or you won't be able to commune with the pyramid.
Okay, let's try this again. Take two. I probably should have put on a rocket launcher. That was my fault. One shot. Taking out these guys. Lives depend on it. And me beating this campaign off of again.
Okay.
No! Okay, that was close. Almost fell off.
Oh my god.
god, it's like something canceled my jump right there. I mean, I have the word pyramid said in one thing. Oh god, that hurt. Is this music? Just trying to figure out the best angle, boys. Just trying to figure out the best angle. Oh no, no! Nope, I'm out. They're trying to gang up on me. But I will rise above them. Even if I have to whittle him down to nothingness, I will do so. Oh crap. He's almost dead.
I can feel it calling to us. Be careful, Guardian.
Oh, I get my own platform? Okay. I shall commune with the darkness.
Eris, we communed with the statue. We can't tell yet if anything has changed. It seems like we might not notice the effects until we're back in Savathun's throne world. Either way, we don't want to stay here longer than we have to.
Wise. These ships are still a mystery to us.
Well, job well done, guys. Job well done. We may have pooped ourselves a little bit, but job well done. We'll just go do some quick infusion right here. That's why you don't fix what ain't broken. Good. If it works, it works. And it was keeping me alive. If you want to know what my build is for this, I have I'm running mostly mobility to keep myself invisible, use my dodge to get myself invisible. And I have Well of Tenacity, Reaper's Well, Powerful Stat. Now, this one is a bit iffy. If you can get 100 mobility by yourself without the that increase, I would change this to stasis and put time dilation on it. That way you can get more time for your Well of Tenacity. Then I have Protective Life. It still is a great buff, guys. I don't care what it, if it's just reduced to 10%. As you've been seeing, that has been saving my bacon for almost every time it came into contact with me, so I have no regrets in doing that, because it works very well. And that's the mailbox. But let's see what we got. We got, ooh. That's 8 more. That's only 4 more, so we're good. That's 5. Like I said, I don't upgrade unless it's like 10 more than what it already is. About 9, so we're going to be fine for now. Renaissance alloys are required to make new shaped weapons or upgrade seat weapons. Some weapons may require special types of resin alloys that cannot be obtained from normal weapons you find in the world. Gathering resin alloys to use in shaping and reshaping weapons. Sorry about that. Seems we gotta go back to the tower to talk to Raul. But first, I'm gonna rejoin the party chat. So what'd I miss, guys?
Well, you missed the fact that Nier Automata is getting an anime adaptation.
I knew about that. I just didn't know when it was coming out.
Even after I sent you off, I had my doubts. But Eris reports the
there was rumors about it getting animated.
A sign that we're headed in the right
direction. I never really.
I saw it earlier today.
Now that you've paid a visit to the pyramid,
and not the anime, but much the announcement.
Reveal the memory on Sigarish. There's still something we're missing.
Stop.
The Hidden have been analyzing the wounds you see all across the desert. The areas around them emanate with
strong concentrations. Great, I didn't think I'd be running into the High Lieutenant with... Oh boy.
They've located a similar concentration inside the throne
room. The Hunter High Lieutenant, excuse me.
I believe that's what we need in order to make Savathun's memory fully manifest.
You know what, I'm just gonna
take
a moment
shell
to,
then we'll
gather my wits about me again.
Hopefully, this is how we'll finally find some answers.
Alright. Ikora explains that they're a final step, that's not coming out until next year, accessing the memory linked to Sagira itself. You need to locate a concentration of psychic energy that will help manifest the memory. The Hidden have identified such a location in Savathun's throne world. Complete the mirror mission in the throne world. Okay. Well, now that we got that, we'll go talk to Empress Keitel.
My mind was somewhere else.
Because I need to go talk to Raoul about some exotic materials. Oh god, I got so many missions I'm gonna need to do. But for a second right now, I'm going to mute myself, go to the bathroom, and get me some food to, or something to snack on. BRB, you know what to do. Grab yourself a snack, grab yourself a drink, let your pets out to go pee and poop, and we'll be all back in after this short break.